New tonight, three people are behind bars after police say a teacher was robbed at gunpoint. Officers say the robbery happened around noon today outside East High School. Three suspects then led police on a chase inside the teacher's vehicle. After a car chase and a foot chase, police took the suspects into custody.